Hey guys, it's your Friday on SevenSmallPawsCollab. So this week's theme is my top five recommended products, and I am recording from my iPhone, so sorry about that. I got my computer taken away, which is a really long story, but doesn't really matter. So I'm using iMovie on my phone, my iPhone, so yeah, it's not going to be the greatest quality, but whatever, let's get right to the video. The first product that I recommend is Carefresh Natural, any Carefresh really. It's really good, it's super absorbent, and it says number one in odor control. It's really good for your pet, and they come in really nice colors. I got the brown one because this was really the only one that was in stock in the pet store when I came there. And it's a pretty big bag, and it lasts me not too long because I have a lot of cages, but it's really good, and and it doesn't smell at all. The second thing that I recommend are jingly balls. Jingly balls are really cool, and they could make a lot of noise, but your guinea pigs will really like them. Like, my guinea pigs put their teeth here, and then they, like, throw them up in the air, and they have a lot of fun with them, and it's just really fun for them. The third thing I recommend is a dustpan and broom. I know a lot of people have been saying this, but I really do recommend it because I don't know how I would clean out the cages without this. Just helps me a lot. It helps clean up the poop. It helps me, like, you don't have to touch the bedding and stuff. Well, you could always use gloves, but it's just better with this. It just, like you just take it, scoop it, and then just put it right in the bag. And it just helps you a lot. And, you know,
The fourth thing I recommend is the Green Plus Green. Basically what this is, it helps you with the odor control, and you can use it as a, it's supposed to say it somewhere around here, wait, I think it's here, yeah. It's a cleaner odor remover, odor eliminator, and stain remover. I'm kind of going crazy today, but yeah, and it works for all small animals, works instantly if it would just focus. All natural, pet safe, and eco-friendly product. And it's just really good. I really recommend it, and it helps the smell go away.
The last thing that I recommend are Nutty Stick Balls. This is what my guinea pigs do to it after like 2 days, and this was in Kendall's cage, and he just loves them. I constantly buy this for them, and they just really love them. There's peanuts inside of them, so they like just tear them open. I don't give this too often because, you know, peanuts aren't the best thing for them, but it's really fun for them to play with, and, like, you chewed off the sides and everything, and yeah. So those were all the pet products that I recommend, and Kendall's here too, and I don't know why my thing is on flash, but yeah. These are all the pet products that I recommend. I hope you guys liked the video. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Subscribe to my actual channel, which is PetLover01, and yeah. See you guys soon. Bye.